Now, guys, very good option is coming from a Deloitte, and they are hiring analyst. And let us see what are the requirements and other skills required, and what is the preferred qualification required to apply for this job. But before that, I request you to again join the Telegram channel on Job and Off Campus Drive. There, I have given a lot of opportunities. You can directly apply to these opportunities by clicking on link, and they, you can just see over there according to your qualification and what are the company you are requiring, and if you are requiring for the DXC Technologies, Thinkative. All the options are there, and front-end developer job is there. A lot of designing jobs, computer related, and a lot of software engineering jobs are there. So guys, if you are new to channel, please subscribe and do join the Telegram channel also. So let us see what are the things required to apply for this analyst job in a Deloitte, as a Deloitte is hiring lot of hiring is going on in Deloitte, you know that. Qualification required is graduation. Anybody who is fresher can, or 1 year corporate experience, you can good to go. So written and communication skills are always required. Preferred knowledge, they are asking for basic knowledge of creating MS PowerPoint presentation. That is simple task which they were needing upon. So guys, very good option is this. You must grab it. Now there are other requirements also, like provide day-to-day support and learning platform administration, especially as an admin role for in the Saba Cloud LMS learning management system. Could work as a part of extended team or internal clients. So guys, you can see over here, very good opportunity, learning system, data analysis and reporting. So you are enhancing your skills, and plus you are going in a very good company. So do apply for this job, and plus you can apply other job also in a Telegram channel. I have already mentioned it in the description box. So other skills are also needing upon, they are needing, like hands should have experience in handling cases or tickets. So guys, you know that this is type of making distributing the tickets, and ability to cooperate with the teams, just in interacting with the clients. So that is all. So thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others.